Here, Wesley, it's a barbecue island.
Okay.
That's awesome. Cook outdoors using this 7-foot island, which is equipped with a gas grill, refrigerator, and umbrella. From patio to
lifestyle,
most great for grilling. These spices.
Every time you eat corn, I just get mad. Yeah. For some strange reason.
They come in self-aligning jars.
Yeah.
Mountable. A salt well, pepper grinder, and accessories are included. From Evermill, it's a prize worth $10,571.
Okay.
Thank you, Rachel. $10,000 worth. That's what we're playing for right now.
I love it.
We're playing a simple game of tic-tac-toe. The game is called Secret X.
Okay.
There's an X hidden somewhere behind one of these question marks. Could be up here, could be
the middle one.
Could be down there.
I said middle right.
I don't know. That's for you to figure out. Here's one X to start with. Put it anywhere you want, any yellow square.
Middle
any
right.
Any yellow square. Just as if you're about to mercilessly beat a kid in a game of tic-tac-toe. Now, you might be on your way already to get tic-tac-toe if there's an X up here in one of these top spaces. And two more X's would be great, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. But we don't give them away because the price is right? Yeah. You have to know some prices. George, tell us all about these items, please.
All right, here we go. First up.
My goodness.
Spills and stains with this 5-piece cleaning kit. And then this handheld cordless tire inflator can fill a tire in 6 minutes.
Shoe cleaner kit, $29 or $65?
$65.
It is.
Got it.
Man. Anywhere you want.
Middle right.
High pressure tic-tac-toe today.
Yeah.
$10,000 at stake. Did you ever bet somebody $10,000 on a game of tic-tac-toe?
No.
Never.
Ever.
Tire inflator, $103 or $158?
$103,
Drew.
$103.
It is.
$103.
There you go.
Middle rights, man. Come on. Okay.
All right. If the X is in the top two, you're a winner.
$10,000. He's picking up three corners, huh?
Island. Here we go. One, two, three.
Oh, he got it. He got it. Congratulations. Back to back winners to start the show, man. Nice. All right.
Welcome.